procedures, and steps as in clavicular support. Place the back pad between two shoulder blades. The shoulder straps are tied in a figure of eight, going around the shoulders and the armpit, then fasten the straps.